That's pretty much what my life's been like for the past 3 weeks.